It is November 15th, 2022, and things are swollen today.